Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. The problem that you see on your screen right now is taken from the third practice test in the new SAT study guide for the redesigned SAT that will start from March of 2016. Okay, so this problem is problem number 10, section 3, practice test 3, no calculator. In the xy plane, the parabola with equation y is equal to x minus 11 squared intersects the line with equation y equals 25 at two points, A and B. What is the length of the segment AB? Right? So the first thing that you should do is you should set y equal, right? And why do you set it equal? Because it says intersects the line with equation, right? So two equations intersect, so that means you can set these two values for y equal. So you're going to have 25 is equal to x minus 11. You're going to square that, right? And then you're going to take the square root on both sides, and you're going to have x minus 11 equals 5, or x minus 11 is equal to negative 5, right? Because whenever you use the square root, you have to plus minus the right side, right? So you have two solutions, and you're going to solve for x in both cases, and you're going to have x is equal to 16, or x is equal to 6. Right, so in other words, two points for A and B are 6, 25, because that's the x value, and 16, 25. And why is it the same y value? Because this is what we had originally, right? We had originally we had originally set the y values equal, so this means that the y values must be the same. Right, and now since the y values are the same, it means the line segment AB drawn will be parallel to the x-axis. It will be horizontal, right? Now since it's horizontal, all you need to do to find its length will be to subtract 6 from 16, right? Because these are the x values. This is the distance, the horizontal distance, because it's determined by the x. Right, so 16 minus 6 is 10. So these, the distance of this line, the length of this line segment is 10. And if you didn't see this trick, right, that you had to use the x, the 6 and 16, you could have solved for a distance formula, and you would have still arrived at this result, which is 10. But it would really waste so much of your time to do that, right? All you had to do is just understand that the y values are the same. It would really save you time to understand that all you needed to do is to find the length of the horizontal line segment AB.